prayer for me. Close your ears and remember.